Good morning, children. Today, let us study about the Bhakti saints. In the previous class, you have studied about the Bhakti movement, isn't it? What is Bhakti movement? Bhakti movement is a devotion to God, devotion through love and dedication, isn't it? Then, what are the principles? Principles is self-devotion, and in equality, there should be equality among all the caste. There should not be discrimination, and doing good deeds and no superstitious belief, isn't it? Now, these are practiced by the saints to bring the there should not be discrimination among the caste. There should not be inequality among the people. And they should not believe in the superstitious belief. To superstitious belief means, I gave an example that cat crossing the road brings bad luck. Is it it? No. According to the saints, Bhakti saints, it is no superstitious belief. You should not believe in such things. Now, today we let us study about some of the Bhakti saints. Who are they? They are the Shishunala Sharif, Purandara Dasa, and Kanaka Dasa. In the previous class, you have studied about Andhal and Akkama Devi. Now, Shishunala Sharif, he was born in 1892-1889. He was born in Shishunala of present Shigavi Taluk. His parents were Iman and Hujuma. Iman and Hujuma were his parents. He was influenced by Vedic philosophy, but not Vedic. In Vedic period, they followed Varnas, but he was not accepting that things. He was against the caste system, and he wanted to provide education for the people, so that educating the people may bring changes in the society. Next comes the Purandara Dasa. Purandara Dasa, he was born in the year 1484 to 1564. Purandara Dasa was born in Shivamogga district of Karnataka. His original name was Srinivasa Nayaka. He was a diamond merchant who gave up his wealth to become devotional singer. He was also a rich man, but after some time he gave up the wealth and he was became a devotional singer. He was devotee of Lord Vishnu, and he travelled to many places singing kirtanas. His songs were called kirtanas, and he translated his songs into a simple language, easy language, so that the common people can understand that. And these were about the Purandara Dasa. Next, we'll study about the Kanaka Dasa. Kanaka Dasa was born in the year 1509 to 1609. He was born in a village in Haveri district. He was a poet and a philosopher. He has written many books. That is most important among them was Nalacharitre and Haribhakta Sagara. This is what you have learned today, children, about the Shishunala Sharif, Purandara Dasa, and Kanaka Dasa. In the previous class, you have studied about the Akkama Devi and Andhal. This is what you have learned about in this lesson, that is the Bhakti movement and Bhakti saints. Thank you, children.